This hadith has been transmitted on the authority of Abu Hayyan, but with this addition: the book of Allah in which there is guidance and light. Whoever holds fast to it and adheres to it will be on guidance, and whoever deviates from it will go astray. Do like, share and subscribe.